More than any of the other siblings, Emily Bronte loved the wild moorland which surrounded the village of Haworth. She spent many hours wandering through the countryside with her dog, Keeper. The setting of Wuthering Heights is often thought to be based on a location Bronte was familiar with, known as Top Withens, although there's no evidence to support that belief. Bronte's famous characters, Catherine and Heathcliff, are clearly identified with the stormy, wild moors. In one of her poems, Bronte writes, "I'll walk, but not in the old heroic traces, and not in paths of high morality, and not among the half-distinguished faces, the clouded forms of long past history. I'll walk where my own nature would be leading. It vexes me to choose another guide. Where the gray flocks in ferny glens are feeding, where the wild wind blows on the mountainside. What have those lonely mountains worth revealing? More glory and more grief than I can tell. The earth that wakes one human heart to feeling can center both the worlds of heaven and hell."